everybody. We're back with the star of Arthur the King, Mark Wahlberg. Well, now you have a new film you're starring in called Arthur the King.
Yes.
Which, I love this story. I knew nothing about it. Tell the people what it's about.
Yeah, it's a true story of these adventure racers, extreme athletes. Guy is on a race 500 miles across Ecuador and basically sees this dog who's clearly got lots of issues, open wounds, flies flying around, and throws a meatball to get the dog away from him. The dog proceeds to follow him the entire time to the point where this dog has traveled 500 miles and he is now, they say he's going to, you know, get disqualified from the race, cannot take the dog into the water. Now they're on a canoe for another 30-mile canoe ride. And the dog jumps in the water and tries to follow them on the water after following them for 200 miles on foot. He sacrifices the race. This guy was obsessed with winning the world championships, and he did the most selfless thing by throwing the race to save the dog, and then the real race was to get the dog the proper help that it needed, and the dog went home to live with him, and the dog had never even been inside before. He had to sleep outside the first night that he actually had the dog, and he was not a dog lover. So it's an incredible story, and it's a true story. I saw the documentary on ESPN, and I said I'd love to make the movie.
We have a clip right here, Jim.
Why is that dog here?
What do you mean?
How did that dog get here? This is where I fed the dog at TA1, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is where he met back up with us. Right there. How the hell did he get all the way from here to there, right? While we were on bikes and zip lines and hiking and running and climbing. Now, how the hell did he do that?
He must have wings we don't know about.
Yeah, that was my first guess.
Heartwarming.
I'm just backing up a dog now. I back up a teddy bear, I back up a dog. It always seems to work. That's kind of like what I do now.
What are you giving up for Lent, by the way?
I've given up many things for Lent, and I encourage people, if it's something that distracts you from your relationship with God or prevents you from growing a closer relationship with your higher power, then I would suggest giving that up. But for me, I'm just trying to do more. I'm trying to be better. I'm trying to utilize the talents that I have, the platform that I have to give back and encourage people that despite where they come from, there isn't anything they can't accomplish. And, you know, trying to get people to do more and be better.
Bless you, Mark Wahlberg.
Thank you, Father Colbert. I appreciate
it. Arthur the King opens in theaters on March 15th. St. Mark Wahlberg, everybody. We'll be right back. The star of Killers of the Flower Moon, Lily Gladstone.